Santa.
Santa Claus.
Granddad, he lived in Edmonton, and he was a St. John's ambulance man who carried the stretcher onto the pitch. So he smuggled me under his coat into the stadium in the war. I think the first time was in 1969. But before that, he'd already made me the first overseas member of the Spurs Supporters Club. It's been tremendous for the last couple of weeks, just looking forward to it and organising one or two things. And we've got a nice little surprise for everyone as well, a surprise appearance. And yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun.
It's like Santa Claus. It is as it is, you know. I'm not Brad Pitt or you know, and I'm always watching Spurs, and I think the Spurs team now is probably the best team ever. I was talking to Graham Roberts here and Clive Allen. It was nice to see them. Of course, they are legends, but the Spurs team now, with all these players from Ajax as well, is playing so well. So hopefully, you know, they won't miss out on the final, because that will be the icing on the cake, you know, if they get through. I've got a phrase in my house: North London is ours.
Ladies and gentlemen,